All right, can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me? One testing, 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2. Can you guys see what I got on the screen? You're fucking right, we're gonna play a convoluted plot line. Let's fucking go. Let's see. Hey baby, bringing in the cats right now? Okay. Just close the door on your way out, please. All right, we're about to get a brand new run of Kingdom Hearts. Just started. Of course we're gonna fucking play. You know damn well why I want to play this game right now. We don't even have to say it, but we're gonna fucking play it. So there we go. We're gonna start a brand new fucking game, and we're just doing a casual playthrough. No reason to be a tryhard. I'm not a tryhard with Kingdom Hearts. I'm just here for the convoluted ass fucking plotline and the Disney story worlds and shit. We're about to listen to a fucking banger of a fucking song. Fucking classic. Goated, you know, goated soundtracks of all time. Like, period.
Weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real?
Exactly, bro. This guy has the right idea. I told my nephew the exact same thing the other day, bro. I told him, most convoluted plot lines, Blaze Blue, and Kingdom Hearts. Because he specifically asked me about stories with complicated nonsense plot lines. I told him the exact same thing. I said Kingdom Hearts followed by Blaze Blue, and I actually led with Blaze Blue because, you know, I got him recently into fighting games, so he knew right away about Blaze Blue. He's just catching on more or less to Kingdom Hearts. I'm gonna turn up this banger of a fucking song right now. Fucking love this song, bro. Let's go. As you can tell, I'm in a good mood right now. Good afternoon so far. Ready to come home and unwind, and you know damn well why I wanted to play this game. Bro, I'm just having the time of my life right now, bro. Honestly. Fucking bop. Oh shit, yeah. Hey, damn, I thought you were I looked at the color and I thought it was IBA for a second. My bad, dog. Yeah, it's my nephew. What's up, dog? Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Fucking Kingdom Hearts is an amazing game, bro. I don't care what anyone says. Convoluted plotline, let's fucking go. It lets me fucking kick Jafar's ass, bro. Come on. Come on. Banger song, bro. Fucking Simple and Clean is a classic goated song. That and Sanctuary. Yeah, of course I can move, dog. That song fucking hit. Whole soundtrack is fucking goated, bro. Whole soundtrack. Everything. I love everything about Kingdom Hearts. I love everything about Kingdom Hearts. All its flaws. I fucking love it for what it is. All right, we got a sword to focus on. Oh, dude, I don't know. I don't know about the three opener. That one was a good song, though. That one's a really good song, though. But I don't know. Number one is the goated one. Kingdom Hearts 2 Sanctuary's got a banger. Yeah, but I remember liking three. I always pick the shield. I don't like dying quickly, so for some reason I feel I want to play defensively. And then I'm gonna give up the sword because I don't care if as long as I can I'm fine with being a damage sponge. So I'll give up that because I want to be able to still have consistent magic so I can heal myself. So I'm playing to survive. I'm in survival mode. So I'm pretty much boosting my defense and nerfing my my offense and keeping my magic ability about the same. Damn, I fucking love this game. I fucking love this game, bro. Yeah, you know, that's why I got the title the way it is. Oh shit. We're gonna start the game by pressing one button and then work our way into two buttons. No. Well, it's because we have to go through the menu with the D-pad while we're doing it. That's why they tied everything to the X button. You can use the L button though. I target with R, and then you have a shortcut for your magic menu. So I usually tie my favorite spells. So I'll tie any cure spell, gravity spell, and air spell. Yeah, look at that title, dog. And anyways, I hope everyone's having a good night. Anyone who happens to watch this or at the time of the recording or later, I hope you guys are having a good day, evening, whatever the fuck time it is. We are vibing. I am vibing. I wanted to come home and play my game, and this is my me time. This is my zen time. This is my plug in and vibe, disconnect from the world time. But I'm loving the fact that my nephew's tuning in. I fucking love that. I appreciate it, dog. And I appreciate that you're helping giving me my me time, dog. I appreciate that, dog. It means a lot. Cause sometimes I just want to be in my game and it's just hard for me to focus on outside things, and it comes off rude, and I'm not trying to be so. Don't worry about it. I just like to be plugged in. We're just going through the motions, the tutorial. I already know how to do all this. You don't care about this. It's not relevant to the plot. It's just press X to do this. Which one? Oh, you can't beat the Tarzan level? Or which part are you stuck at, dog? Let's see. Maybe we'll end up at the end of Twilight Town by the end of this play session. But yeah, we'll figure out, because don't get me wrong, first Kingdom Hearts is fucking confusing, bro. I got stuck in the Aladdin level for so fucking long when this game first came out. I had to rent this game three times, bro, from Hollywood Video, from their gaming section, just to fucking, and then I played it on my homie's PS2, because I didn't have a PS2, I had a GameCube, and yeah, dude, and so much effort just to get past that Aladdin part. It's important to you. What are you so afraid of? Being indecisive, being different, getting old. What do you want out of life? To see rare sites, part of my Dead Risings. Yeah. I don't know. I remember this has something to do with something. I think it has to do with how fast your XP, like, you get the XP. Yeah. But I can't remember anymore. I really can't remember anymore. It's been so long. I remember I knew this game in and out. I knew the first two Kingdom Hearts games in and out, bro. Like, I'm telling you, the fucking tattoo is real, dog. This is how I feel like, as guys, I feel like this is how we enjoy Disney the most. Which, I mean, obviously is a very broad statement, can be very wrong, obviously, because I just set it out my ass. But you get what I'm saying? It's like, this is, we interact with video games. You know, the movies are awesome. I love the movies, but I feel like I love Kingdom Hearts, therefore I love Disney, not the other way around. Like, it's not, I love Disney, therefore I love Kingdom Hearts. It's like, no, I love Kingdom Hearts, therefore I love Disney. Fire. All I think about with these new Disney movies is just, bro, I mean, every game has its time and place, dog. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Every game has its place. It's just what you have to understand, what kind of player, what kind of video game player you want to be, what kind of what you have fun. Like, if you play competitively and you like cooperation based games or something like that, you know, why wouldn't you play stuff like that? Like, I feel like that's perfect. Like, yeah, but yeah, I fucking love this shit too. This is probably one of the few story games I will still sit and play the full story for repeatedly. This is one of the few games I've played the story mode repeatedly. Usually I enjoy a story once and I never touch it again, and I remember the story very, very well. But Kingdom Hearts, I go back and replay it every few years. I haven't beat 3 though, because I was stuck on the final boss. But I got the ending, so I might as well have finished it. Evil Sora, the Sorda. Oh, you know what? Let me do y'all a favor. I should probably do this, huh? Go do this intermission screen so y'all can see. All right, let me know how that goes. All right. Hey, nephew coming in clutch with the technical difficulties. Let's go. Yeah. Nephew coming in clutch with the technical difficulties. Sometimes marrying into family be coming in clutch like that. Let's go. 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 Oh, I don't remember the shaking on the text before. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. You are the one who will open the door. Go play. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. All that glitters ain't good. Only shooting stars can break the mold.
Whoa.
Look at you. Look what you done started.
Give me a break, Kyrie. So are you, lazy bum.
Somebody wants to tone. The world is gonna roll me.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe. I couldn't... Ow. Are you still dreaming? It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy.
Yo, Elijah, if you can hear me, you should
but you know,
do me a huge favor. You should ask your Thea to, if I she's using her headphones. Too. If not, I could switch those out because that would be way too relevant. Or clutch,
so
I mean.
What are we waiting for?
Hey, aren't you guys forgetting about me? So.
Did I accidentally do a JoJo reference?
The only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Oh, you got him?
Oh, wait. Under one condition.
Switch?
Hey,
no. Oh, hell no.
Get you getting off. Damn it.
No. Nope. We gonna switch these out real quick. We gonna switch
Sing
these
the
out.
Song.
I already did, dog. You're out of luck.
The little
move. Oh, shit.
Kingdom Hearts.
Here we go. That's way better.
You get the meme, though, right?
So clutch, dude. Thank you. Thank you so much, dog. You are a lifesaver. Now you're just gonna be annoying with this new. Hey, give me my me time, dog.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna turn off the light.
Nah, you're good. Alright, so what are we doing? Two logs, a cloth, rope. Two logs, a cloth, and a rope. There's one right there. I think the other log is over here. Save point right there, gotta remember that. Yeah, okay, I was right. We can do these little mini games to like grind XP, which can be pretty clutch. On the... Oh yeah, it's not. It's because this game wants to condition you to look around.
Still don't got it.
Oh, I fell off. It doesn't matter. At least I didn't lose because like I didn't try hard enough or something. So I got the two logs, I need the cloth and the rope, and I can talk to these guys right now. I can do their little challenges right now, too.
Hey, what's happening?
Hey, it's Waka from Final Fantasy X, the homie Waka.
Show me your stuff.
This is the homie right here. One of my favorite Final Fantasy characters. Not like my goated ones, but... See, the tech points give you XP. So it rewards you for parrying at the right time. See, I could just do this as long as I want. To farm XP. He wants me to get close, and if... Ooh. See, you're not supposed to just bash into him. Yeah, he's a Final Fantasy character. He's dope as fuck. Final Fantasy X is like my favorite, one of my favorite Final Fantasies. He's like, he's dope. I love his arc. These three characters are from Final Fantasy X. No, she's from Final Fantasy VIII, actually. Yeah, she's from Final Fantasy VIII. And then Tidus is the main guy. The guy up there, he's the main guy from Final Fantasy X.
You ready?
See. Again, just farming XP. But we want to make this last...
You ready?
Yeah, we want her to do that. And just keep getting those tech points. It just makes the beginning of the game so much easier. Yeah, that's why I'm giving you the game right now, dog. This is what... Like, I'm doing everything the game is, like, wanting you to do, like... But I actually think this shit is fun. Oh, shit. I got bopped. There we go. Oh, I got bopped again.
You ready?
Okay. Now you gotta get bopped. See, because if I would have just knocked her, I would have just gotten the 1 XP for it. So you just want to farm more XP from me. So then we can go up top. I know the cloth or the rope is up here. I know for sure one of them's up here. The cloth, okay. Cloth is up here. And then the rope should be... Yeah. There's a rope, and now we're gonna play against Tidus. Yeah, he's the main guy of Kingdom Hearts 10. Waka's one of the party members in Kingdom Hearts 10. Oh shit. Oh, I'm not doing too well on this one. Because I can't guard yet. Oh, okay, no, it doesn't want me to parry him. It wants me to, like, not get hit. Just learn to read.
Come on.
Just try to like take in what they're doing and not get hit by them. See? Because he's parrying me. Because that's the thing about the bosses, is that they almost always have a pattern. You know, you gotta be programmed to do something. Oh, Kingdom Hearts 10. Final Fantasy 10. My bad. As you can tell, I have Kingdom Hearts on the brain. Alright, so we got everything. Head to the next cutscene. Let's go. Yeah, let's call it good. Yo, does my volume sound okay though? As far as my volume compared to the games?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Alright, perfect.
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here on this island. If there are any other worlds out there.
Oh, right.
Why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Nice to you.
They gotta make Riku fucking here, an edgelord, low-key.
I probably would have never thought
emo.
Of any of this. Kari, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Yeah. We bopping right now. We bopping right now. We bopping right now. We bopping right now.
Good morning, Your Majesty. It's nice to see you, Miss Bump.
Motherfucker, did you see him first? Say that, see him first before you say some shit. Shit.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
It's top secret.
Oh, good morning,
so lady. Happy they got the, like, good voice actors for all these what? Parts. For almost all these parts. Like 95% of the parts. And somehow they just went, they went ahead and, like, at least made, had the courtesy of trying to make the characters, try to get away with having the characters that they didn't have good voice acting for, having them talk as little as possible. So nothing, I think it's the same thing.
You... We are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Foreshadowing.
Show me your stuff!
I think he has a new attack on the second day. I think. I thought he spins around. Can I keep him stunned the whole time? Essentially, we're playing baseball, but the pitcher gets hit in the face. Yeah, thoughts. Oh no, he did that last time. So I just repeated this for nothing. Shit. Get out of my face. Bitch.
You've been training a lot, y'all.
You've been training a lot, y'all. And then on the second day, one of the things you get here. Yeah, it's free XP, essentially. Shit. My hair looks all fucked up right now. I feel like. Yeah, see, there's this door right here. Collect the mushroom that you're supposed to collect anyways. Yeah. No, P, you can't go out right now. Kobe's out there. I think Sora is like 13 or 14 at the beginning of this Kingdom Hearts.
What? Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
Pino.
This world has been connected.
This is where the fucking bullshit about? Starts. This is where all the fucking bullshit
tied
starts.
To the darkness.
Darkness, darkness, soon light, friendship, heart, darkness, light, dark, heartness, fart, lark.
Well, whoever
something.
You are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
You never learn so who he is in the first world. Game. You never learn who this
so
guy is.
So very much to learn. You understand so little.
Mind your business. Is what?
Yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless
become effort. A beekeeper.
Who knows nothing can understand.
Fucking that fucking video. I can't. Shit. I'm gonna be right back. Hold on. Thank you. Yep. Light dark darkness. No. Sorry, guys.
Become a beekeeper.
Yeah, this is exactly what that's. That is one of those animes, dog. Yeah, dude, this was made for like a teen. Like, all the people who love Kingdom Hearts grew up on this. They were kids when they played this shit. Gotta get that egg that's up there. And then I gotta collect some coconuts. And I think I remember they were... Are there any fish over here? Or do I have to collect the jar first? No, P, sorry. Okay, so I collected one fish. I'm already trying to get the fish before even being asked to get them. Okay, I got three fish. Perfect. So now I've just got to find the two mushrooms and some coconuts. And I think that's it. I don't get all the jokes, dog. You have to mind me. Hey, no, you can't go out. I'm sorry, you can't go out. She really wants to leave. That's a trap door right there. You fall down. Mushrooms right here. Then push that out the way. Third mushroom's right there. And then over here, you start just whacking some. These don't matter. The only ones that matter are the ones that glow. See, I can't do shit with those. That's the one I want, right there. Another one. Hey, I'm sorry you guys, you can't go. Kenny and Mona are just chilling in here, and she's like, let me out, let me out. I mean, I want to be able to let her out. Not if it's not safe for her. I think it's three, but I want to say it's four. Where the fuck is Riku? I thought I already did this.
But, kind of upbeat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, do you want to take her?
Well, I asked, Rafa Beggar Jacobi and Tim. He says, I don't know, but it should be okay to look at him.
Okay. Okay.
And we just went between my legs anyways.
Okay.
Just the minute I did that little mouth, I jumped back.
I can't. Yeah. These go in my ear, so I can't actually hear compared to the other ones. Where the fuck is Riku, dog? His hoe ass. I hated this jump. Oh yeah, we're doing that fucking race. First a cup of kiss. Then I did the race. I really don't care, it doesn't matter. The race is stupid. I've won it, but I've lost it a lot.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Pau Poo with Kyrie.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Pau Poo with Kyrie.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Thank you. Ah, shit. Oh, I fucked that up. I could have won that too easily. Oh well, can't win them all. Still gotta touch the stupid thing. Oh well, take the L. Oh well, take the L. Yeah. Yeah, just the obstacle course. Just know how to jump, how to grab ledges, how to zip and shit. There you go. Alright, I don't give a fuck about you. Just trying to get to the next day or the night or whatever. Oh, that's it. That's all I need is the fucking spring water. Yeah, I knew where that was anyways. I thought I could have actually used that for a jumping pad. Yeah, that's where we're gonna get to, dog. Alright, let's go.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean? Okay.
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
Oh, don't worry. He won't.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
These bitches is about to kill themselves at sea. There's Pluto. I was like, thanks, pal. Be a deer. Cover for my ass.
What could this mean?
It means... just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Don't worry, we'll find the king and the king.
Oh shit, we're already at 46 minutes. Thank holy you. Shit.
Both of you.
Can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
And to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket, Jiminy. The name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return.
We're at 47
Please
minutes.
Help the king.
All right, nice. My watch is charged too. Win-win.
Gosh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too.
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Oh, right. I got you. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh?
Yeah, no, this game is definitely addicting, dog.
The world border. Right. World border.
Yeah, if anything, we might have to just end off with the end of this world and call it good before the next game. To be honest. Just going through the motions. My headphones fucked up my shit. Oh, like, fuck me up, fam, and they were like, bet. Fucking love this part. I always forget about it, too.
Set sail. It'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Yeah, dude, I love how they blast off in that game. Always catches me off guard. Oh. Yeah, that don't matter. So I'm supposed to go over here to this totally not out of place door. So I guess I gotta go look for Riku. So let's save. Let's see.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back.
Darkness, like darkness, be friendship. Darkness, friendship, friendship. Darkness, be keeper. Darkness, yeah. Yep.
We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Here we go. Yep, here we go. It's all darkness here. First, it's all darkness. Nothing but darkness. Darkness, 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 darkness. Darkness, 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 darkness. That's what the beginning of the game is all about. And then it starts being about hearts. Hearts. Darkness, hearts, darkness, hearts, hearts, darkness, hearts, darkness. Light. Darkness, light, darkness, heart. Dark, darkness, light. He got the bonk stick. He got the bonk stick. Keyblade, Keyblade. Keyblade. Darkness. Now I can bonk these guys with the bonk stick. The key to the bonks. Oh yes, it's all coming together now. They're not gonna stop disappearing, but I can grind some more XP before I fight the boss. Eat shit. Eat shit, bitch. You fucking whore. Little bitch. Totally go to this normal looking door. That's totally not out of place. Yes, we mash a single button.
Kyrie!
Sora.
Yeah, now we're fighting the boss. Now we're fighting the boss. Again. I'm gonna beat the shit out of your hand, dog. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, I get it now. Because he fell and then he thought he was dreaming. Ha, I fucking get it. It took me a second, sorry. Oh shit, I found my brush. Okay. That should be better. And we did it. I think we're at the 55 minute mark and we're at the first world.
Look, a star's going out. Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon. Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
what do you know, you big coyote?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Dream. Where am I? Oh boy. Do you know where we are? Hey!
All right, so I think now we just gotta find the next save point, and then we can switch to the next game. And you're gonna see how heartless are made. Okay, no, I'm supposed to talk to these guys, right? No, I go in here, right? I'm just walking in and out of places right now. But we can worry about that tomorrow or some other day. Alright, so give me a minute. We're gonna go on a short intermission and then we will be back here with another game. So, you know, bear with me here. Shit. Yeah.